Alright, howdy folks, welcome back to Demon Souls, episode 2. We're at the gates of Boletari. We just opened a shortcut, the first one of the game. How about that? And we're back here. I don't really know what slashing those two things did, but maybe it did something. But yeah, I like the wizard build. I'm having a good time. We're gonna eat up our fresh spice. So something I tend to do in RPGs, which is just my fault on a lot of these times, is I don't use items enough. And I need to stop being scared to use items. That's definitely a fault of mine. It's just how scared I am to use items in a lot of cases. I don't want to be like that, so I wanted to check out what was on this side before I went through the fog. Fog usually means you're going the right way. I don't know if I want to face him. Oh. Hello? I gotta backstab him. I can break his guard with this. There you go. My gosh, he hits hard. Half moon. This does more, I would assume. Half moon does more. Oh, piss off, you loser. Oh, whatever, dude. Oh, I have to go back to the Nexus? Oh, no, I don't. Okay. Okay. Just piss off, dude. Okay, goodness. Okay, I don't want to die again because I don't want to go through all this again, but I will beat that dude. Gosh, dude. Pine resin. More pine resin. Okay, I gotta go through the blue knight again. Good. So those knights with colored helms can kind of dodge, or not dodge, they can heal. Well, it's supposed to be the sword. Where are my souls? I died around here. Right? There they are. I know, I'm using too much. Okay. Grabbing the item. Come over here. Let's fight over here, man. Come on. There's another one. Come on, Red Knight. Piss off, loser! Oh my gosh, he just one-shots me. Ah! I'm sprinting through everything, dude. I need those souls. That's 1,500 souls. They are... Wait, They are still coming. I've got to take each and every one of these bozos out. Every time. Okay, Red Knight, you're not worth it. Let's just be honest. He's not worth it. He's draining my resources. Screw off. Even though I had him-ish, it's not worth it. I don't do near enough damage for it to be worth it. No need to risk it, just heal. You piece of garbage. Die. Dadgummit, dude. You know, I don't know why he's running down. I swear it is gonna blow us up. Luckily it didn't. We're at 12 half moon, 14 crescent. I should have never messed with this Red Knight, dude. Because now he's going to chase me. Through the depths of the earth, he's going to chase me forever. Huh. Bring him out here so I can dodge an attack. Loki. No. We already got the prize he's guarding, the hero's soul. The door. It is, but he did not just kill me with one hit. Oh man. Okay, gotta go. Gotta do it again. Gotta do it again. Yeah. I've never felt like such a loser as I have in the first level of a game. Oh, that's what this was bringing back. I cut down two ropes. Wasn't a ring, what was it? Fresh spice, consumed to greatly replenish. Okay. That makes sense. And I got new armor. So we're in wizard's clothes. This is too heavy. Okay. Why can't I use that? Too heavy, really? Like, actually? Oh, there's, like, a requirements. Okay, I see. Gets me every time. Not this time, loser. Give me some crescent. Thank you. Need some more. This is gonna be like a 100 episode series if I don't figure this out. And I need those souls, because this is like... I mean, that is not a small amount of money, of currency in this game, you know? In fact, it's quite high. It's quite high. Need to hit him three times before I can get behind him and backstab. There's some more half moon. I'm not using anything, dude. Two more crescents. Gonna need to buy a lot of those things. Nah, dude. Piss off, you loser. Come on, dude. Where is the back stab? There it is. Okay. It's more on the left side of his back. Why do I keep trying? Why do I keep trying? Oh, okay. I'm getting my souls and I'm leaving. I'm getting them and I'm leaving. I just keep trying. Why? On the bright side, I mean, we're soul farming at an elite rate. But like, dude. But I am leaving. I'm using way too many spices to do this. It's just not even worth it. And the spices are important, dude. Okay, we're 23 minutes into this video, and we've made near no progress because of my stubborn pride, but it's fine. Piss off, loser. Piss off. Alright. Gives me a couple lates. He doesn't die off that? Ow, I didn't even have a chance. Screw you, loser. Alright. Now the biggest loser. I was thinking about just not messing with them and moving on with the souls we have. Got by him. He's a spearman, dude. They just get me. Just gotta dodge him and run. Dodge and run. Yes! Go, Cal! Yes! And leave me alone forever, Red Knight. There's no freaking way. Tell me if y'all see red eyes. He went back.
Yes! Yes! Leave me alone, Red Knight.
I will never fight you. I admit defeat. I am a coward, and I quit. Alright. Aged Spice, we're running out quick here, man. Oh, you're not a bad guy. Holy cow.
That was a bold leap. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings.
Oh, hey.
My thanks for your brave rescue.
Yeah, go to the Nexus.
I am Astrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Brass telescope. What is that? Oh, nice. These guys are tough. You're welcome.
Now I take my leave. There is something.
Who? Dude, this is stressful. These levels are no joke. Oh! Possibly a new sword? The short sword has 75. Oh, yeah, the centaur, definitely. Doesn't do much more, but it's something.
Now I take my leave.
Was an ambush. I'm a fan of the new sword. It's a little quicker, I think. Sharpstone, Hearthstone.
Now I take my leave.
Yeah, I know there's something you must do. Just clearing out enemies, dude. Was there anything down here? No? What an interesting level. I'd like to find another checkpoint, but or shortcut, but I don't think I'm going to. That looks like the right way. Let's check what's this way. Is there a ladder? I don't know. Okay, whatever. That's the way to do it. Let this dude do your work. Goat. I can't hit you up there. If I keep going up, finally get to this loser. An unknown warrior soul. Okay. I see you up there. That's the right way. I need to check what was it the other way. Some late moon grass. We're good. You were the problem. He's no longer the problem. Hello. Oh, I have nothing. Okay. More half. I have so many halves. 18 of them. I'm also 11 or 8 lates. I was about to say you thought. But he got me. Okay. Oh, you pissed. You piss off. You scare me.
Good day to you. Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling me?
What do you have? Some decent stuff, but honestly, I'd buy it off of you if you'd.
Brave knight or lowly fodder? And those who date as the end but hell.
Screw that guy. Scaring the piss out of me. Okay, well, that's okay. I just want to find that shortcut, which, you know, I'm going the wrong way for that, but. Oh, wow. That's exactly what this is. This is the beginning of the level. Oh, and you can go... okay. You can go the higher route or the lower route. And either one works. But you don't get to meet what's-his-face if you go the other route, so... I feel like I'm right. I did the... I think I've got everything discovered here. We've done all that down there. Okay. We've killed the Blue Knight, so let's go through this fog gate. This fog gate. I partially remember the first boss of this game. Talk about a farming spot. I did avoid the boulders. Well, no, I didn't. I actually got hit by them. But I didn't die. That's all that matters. Good job, boulders. Thank you for taking care of most of my problems. Alright, we kind of come back over. Kill him. I have 4,500 souls, dude. No, Chase. Oh. Will you burn them? Mr. Dragon. No, I ain't. I've made a business decision to not deal with him. I don't know if you can kill him, but he's helping me out at this point, so. Hello. Oh my gosh. Dude. There's no chance. Where am I supposed to go? What does the lever do? Obviously, this is where I'm supposed to go. I just want a shortcut, and then I'm done. You know? Heck yeah. think that is foreshadowing the boss, although I don't remember what it is. And you thought. Oh, hello. Pine resin, beautiful. I mean, oh no. A lot of times these games, those guys are not easy. Fireball. Oh, okay, so they're giving us a ton of firebombs. And I remember reading something in the beginning. I bet this boss is weak to fire. Ew, what is that? Oh, that's the boss! That's it! You have to get around these stupid shields. Hero soul. There's no bonfires, though. It's not like you can rest up before the fight. Here we go. More moon grass. Okay. I really like it. Does that mean I could just kind of tear through him with my, whatchamacallit, with my wand? Possibly. Alright, I'm calling it here. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. We'll hit this boss fight. The next one, there it is. Alright, I'm out.